Hey guys, it's Carrie. Lots of my favorite sea animals today. Let me know what your favorite sea animal is. Spiny lobster. They have a slightly compressed carapace, lacking any lateral ridges. They live in rock crevices and coral reefs, only occasionally venturing out at night to seek food. Clawed lobsters inhabit cold waters. Mating only takes place shortly after the female has molted and her exoskeleton is still soft. The female releases a pheromone which causes the males to become less aggressive and to begin courtship, which involves a dance with their claws closed. Please subscribe and turn on notifications. Giant squid is a species of deep ocean dwelling squid. It grows to a tremendous size, up to about 13 meters. Moray eel, they rely mostly on their highly developed sense of smell, lying in wait to ambush prey. Sea turtle. There are 7 existing species of sea turtles. They are the green sea turtle, loggerhead sea turtle, Kemp's Ridley sea turtle, Olive Ridley sea turtle, Hawksbill sea turtle, Flatback sea turtle, and coming up is the Leatherback sea turtle. Grey whale. During the breeding season, it is common for females to have several mates. Males also show seasonal changes, with an increase in size to their testes, which correlates with the time females undergo estrus. This mammal is descended from filter feeding whales that appeared at the beginning of the Oligocene over 30 million years ago. They have 2 blowholes on top of their head. Blue whale. They capture krill through lunge feeding, a bulk filter feeding strategy that involves accelerating towards a prey patch at high speeds, opening the mouth 90 degrees and inverting the tongue, creating a large sac. They swallow a large volume of krill-laden water and squeeze the water out through their baleen plates with pressure from the ventral pouch and tongue. Then they swallow the remaining krill. They normally migrate near the equator to reproduce. They have an elaborate mating ritual. The male and female spend time rolling around each other and take a deep dive into the ocean. As they continue to communicate with each other, suddenly they fly upwards and cross the surface. And as they do this, the male thrusts the penis into the vulva of the female. The females have a long vulva with 2 nipples on each side to nourish her newborns. Humpback whale. The female has a hemispherical lobe about 15 centimeters in diameter in her genital region. This visually distinguishes males and females. The male's penis usually remains hidden in the genital slit. Humpbacks feed in polar waters and migrate to tropical or subtropical waters to breed and give birth, fasting and living off their fat reserves. Narwhal. They have 2 teeth. In males, the more prominent tooth grows into a sword-like spiral tusk up to 2.7 meters. The sand tiger shark inhabits subtropical and temperate waters worldwide. Mako shark are a large, fast-moving oceanic shark with a deep blue back and white underparts. there are two living species, the short fin and the long fin mako shark. Blue shark, they are light bodied with long pectoral fins. Like many other sharks, blue sharks are countershaded. The top of the body is deep blue, lighter on the sides and white underneath. The blue shark is oceanic and epipelagic, found worldwide in deep temperate and tropical waters from the surface to about 350 meters. Starfish, their mouth is at the center of the oral or lower surface. Octopus, like other cephalopods, an octopus is bilaterally symmetric with two eyes and a beaked mouth at the center point of the eight limbs. The soft body can radically alter its shape, enabling octopuses to squeeze through small gaps. They trail their eight appendages behind them as they swim. The siphon is used both for respiration and for locomotion by expelling a jet of water. They have a complex nervous system and excellent sight, and are among the most intelligent and behaviorally diverse of all invertebrates. The male uses a specially adapted arm to deliver a bundle of sperm directly into the female's mantle cavity, after which he dies. The female deposits fertilized eggs in a den and cares for them until they hatch, after which she also dies. Sally Lightfoot crab, the young ones are black or dark brown and camouflage well on the black lava coast. Hermit crab, they have adapted to occupy empty scavenged mollusk shells to protect their fragile exoskeletons. Reef squid, they are easily recognizable by their large rounded fins that extend almost the entire length of their mantles. Clown triggerfish is a demersal marine fish. They can grow up to 50 centimeters. Queen triggerfish, the eyes can move independently of each other. Blue groper have large fleshy lips and a smallish mouth full of large peg-like teeth for crushing crabs, urchins, octopus and squid. Piranha, they have a single row of sharp teeth in both jaws. The teeth are tightly packed and interlocking. Largemouth bass is carnivorous. The male makes a nest using the rocky and weedy bottoms. After a female is found, the two bass swim around the nest together, turning their bodies so that the eggs and sperm that are being released will come in contact on the way down to the nest. The male guards the nest. Kemp's Ridley sea turtle. It is the rarest species of sea turtle and is the world's most endangered species of sea turtle. Red-eared slider turtle. They need to sunbathe frequently to warm themselves and maintain their body temperatures. Boxfish. It can release poisonous proteins from its skin. Ammonite. They live during the Jurassic and Cretaceous periods. They have a coiled external shell similar to that of the modern day nautilus. In other living cephalopods like octopus or squid and cuttlefish, the shells are small and internal or absent. Their fossils are found in many types of marine sedimentary rocks. Nautilus. There are six living species of the chambered nautilus. Great white shark is an epipelagic fish, found where there is an abundance of seals, sea lions, cetaceans, sharks, and fish. Jaws by Funko. I love this shark. Goblin shark. They get their name from their likeness to mythical goblins that appear in Japanese folklore. They are spotted mostly off the coast of Japan. Megalodon would have targeted large prey such as whales, seals, and sea turtles. Killer whale is a toothed whale belonging to the oceanic dolphin family. It is their largest member. Crocodile, the two species with the most well-known and documented reputation for preying on humans, are the Nile crocodile and saltwater crocodile. Please stay and watch another video with me. I love to read your comments. Thank you for watching my video. See you again soon. See you guys in my next video.